Hi everybody, I want to share with you another things that I made for Fiona for our swap. I tried to make a container for some ephemera and a lot of goodies that I want to send her, so I think this is the better one. As you can see, there is a lot of things, buttons, keys, books, paper rolls, package, flowers, some vintage paper, scissors, postcard, some fabrics here, pins. Sorry. This one, broderie, this one with some flowers. Some tags inside with some gorgeous paper. Another tags behind the flower, fabric flower, and this is a real one. Sorry, this is the real one. Or the toilet. From Christian Dior. As you can see, there are three. Okay. I put some laces and ribbons. Lot of goodies. I made this one for her. Another one. This is the little one. Oh my god. I love this one with butterflies, as you can see. This is from Denise. Two flowers with a rustic pin. And this one. And the last one, this is a bag with some goodies inside, plastic pins, glove pins, and others. This is from Jim Holt. Some tags. I know she loves the yellow color. I made for her this little bottle with some fabric flowers inside. You can open like so and use it. Fiona. Another cloth pin, bigger than the others. And you can use it to make flowers. You can put in the middle of the fabric flower, for example. And I think it's so gorgeous. And as you can see, oh my god, it says handmade. This package has a lot of mini ephemeras. Lots of mini ephemeras to make a teeny tiny journal. Okay, for that moment that's all. I hope you like it and see you soon in another video. Bye for now.